The baddest woman on the planet is back.
Ronda's ready to take names and break arms.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
The winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
Oh boy, guys, she is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And her beauty is only matched by her success in the ring.
And from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
She's won multiple titles. She's the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. She's married to the best commentator in the history of the business. Carmella is proof you can have it all.
She's not married to me, Corey.
Shut up, Cole.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
I guarantee you that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Bulldog!
One-handed.
Beautiful elbows.
Spinning back kick, too. Big form. Vicious, downright savage club right there. Boom. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Ooh. She's enduring some damage.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Talk about jaw. What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Momentum is really on Ronda's side.
Mel is being systematically worked on.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Risky business is afoot with the ladder in play now.
She heads into the ring.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Oh my goodness!
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
She's not out of it.
Carmella isn't allowing that burst of offense to hinder.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Face first into the chair.
Sharp punch.
She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, Rousey definitely signaling that playtime is over with that one.
Oh!
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
But somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Here comes the atomic drive.
Oh, God.
Oh, the metal buster.
Fatigue must be getting to her. Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon. Shot right to the ribs. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Got her where she wants her. You know what they say, gentlemen? What do they say, Corey?
What goes up must come crashing down.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh my God! A sledgehammer! This is going too far! So impressive!
Uh-oh.
Knee lift to the body, nice!
And Mella now finding herself on the wrong side of momentum.
There is a lot in Ronda's chamber, and she is unloading it.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra point, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Just one step ahead. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Tossed into the corner.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Kick to the stomach. Puts an end to that.
What a double axe handle. Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. Oh. Oh, perfect kick.
Ooh.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Oh, strong impact.
Ooh.
Able to avoid any harm there.
We've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And a befuddled look comes across the face of Carmella.
She doesn't understand what just happened.
And listen to this place.
Setting it up in the corner now.
Well, that corner just got a whole heck of a lot more dangerous.
Great spot to be in here.
Well, bottom line is she needs to get as far away from that ladder as possible.
He's taking a lot of damage.
Right to the leg.
Oh, my goodness.
Elbow to the leg, and look at this, just attacking the knee.
Ooh, just relentless.
And Ron is keeping the pressure up.
Melo needs to rethink her strategy now.
Could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I don't know what she has planned with that kendo stick.
Looking like the newest prospect for the Rockford Peaches out here. Quick return to the ring.
Lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Ooh, right to the leg.
All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
This is the intensity Ronda Rousey is known for.
Ow! Foot meet back. Both putting their full weight on the arm. Double axe handle.
Oh, man.
What a close kick.
Systematically worked on.
Oh, and we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Body shot.
Ooh, double axe handle.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Gets clobbered with the axe handle.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Oh, and a knee, and another!
Just unloading knees to the body.
Nothing but mal-intent behind each of these attacks. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rousey.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Positioning it, top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
And with absolutely no regard for her well-being, she just put her through a table.
complete and utter chaos in this women's matchup.
All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
Ronda is executing her game plan.
She steers clear.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Right now.
Oh man, this is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Oof.
And things are just going from bad to worse. Momentum. Ronda showing just how lethal she is.
She did a good right there.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Wrench in the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Oh!
defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. Reversal on top of reversal.
One-handed.
She covers for the pin.
There it is. Ronda Rousey is your winner.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
A strenuous victory here tonight.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.